लग रहा है ना इसे
बी वुमन फर्स्ट इट्स अ गाय थिंग एक्चुअली इट्स अ गाय चलो मेन विल बी मेन ओके दे विल चेक आउट अदर वुमेन इवन इफ दे यार अब जैसे अगर आप डाइटिंग पे उसका मतलब ये नहीं कि आप खाने को देख नहीं सकते पैक्स वैक्स बाइट्स सब कहां समझोगे यार तुम इट्स अ गाय थिंग एंड व्हेन गर्ल्स से इट्स फाइन इट्स अ वेरी फाइन लाइन इट्स नॉट फाइन Oh, I forgot. It's fine. No. Bro, you're in trouble. No, women don't look fat. Period. Chalo. Okay. Hi, this is Karan Kundra.
Hi, this is Yogita Bihani.
And you're watching us on
Indian Express. Of course, I mean, he's not doing well for the girl and...
Okay, let me tell you. No boy thinks that he's not doing well. He's probably missing out on, you know, it's a fear of missing out. He is trying to tell you that, listen, it's my fault. I don't deserve it. I deserve that girl who's probably hotter. You know, boys are going to be idiots all their lives. Of the time, she needs. You know, women can have normal friends, but you know, boys always get very insecure about men, you know, other men in the, you know, girlfriend or wife's life. But when a woman says he's just a friend, he's probably just a friend.
Said no boy ever.
Basically, she's trying to tell you that I have spent 6 hours getting ready for this party and please appreciate it.
I don't post about my love life on social media.
We all know the answer to that.
Yeah. Saaf sab bata sakta hai banda ki nahi usse
So basically, when a girl or a woman says, I'll be ready in 10 minutes, go take a nap, go to the gym, take a car for a wash, probably a service as well. You remember that road trip you wanted to do to Bhutan? You can go do that road trip, come back, get married, but she'll be ready in 10 minutes.